Darksiders64 here again, back with more Pokemon Darksiders version 2. I finally came to my senses and realized that if I want to know where to go, I can ask the bird. And the bird is going that way, so I'm gonna go that way. Screw this guy. I'm just gonna run over him. I don't even care. I'm not even gonna bother to swipe at him with the thing. Hey, bird. What, where?
Show me the way.
Yeah, seriously. Well, now you're going back over there. What? The fuck?
Go.
Okay, it tells me to go over there, and then it tells me to go back. What the hell is this? Okay, let me try going over here a little bit, and then maybe that'll trigger something different. Something. You're sitting, like, right directly in the middle of the fork, bird. That doesn't help me very much. I'll try this way and see.
Dust? What do you see?
I guess I'm supposed to go this way, because the bird, like, teleported all the frackin' way up there. So, I'm gonna go... Oh, wait, what's over here?
This is no place for a horse.
Apparently not. Okay, well, there's a chest... I'm gonna go grope that. Yeah. And I got a weapon out of that. Let's see what kind of weapon I got. Scythes of Shock. Well, not as good as the scythes I'm using, so. What's this thingy do? Oh, I don't like the look of that. Oh, okay, it lets me get up there. Alright. Well, as long as I haven't unlocked a whole entire mini dungeon that I have to use to get out of here. Okay, I didn't realize that was timed. Let me try that again. Is it gonna back off and show me it again, or no? Okay, good. That makes the timing on this a little bit easier. And I can get my prize. And be on my way. Oh, get away from me. Screw you guys. Screw you guys. No, screw you guys. Get the away! And of course I can't ride the horse up here. Why would I be able to ride the horse? There is stairs, after all. Everyone knows that horses can't go upstairs. Totes. Anyone who's ever owned a horse will tell you. They can't scale them stairs. I've actually never had a horse in my life, and I can tell you that horses can go upstairs. Plus, like, this is an epic undead horse thing, too. Oh my god, Volgrim. Dude, Volgrim!
Come closer. I have new items, if you have the coin.
No, you don't. You never have new items. Why does R2 do nothing? And L2 is not doing anything either. I can't, like, select... Oh, because this is the only thing that you can buy here, okay. I got confused for a second. I thought there was, like, another kind of thing that you could buy. Well... I have more than enough stuff. Might as well sell some of it. I'm gonna sell anything that I'm not really using.
A buck.
And anything that won't upgrade a weapon very much. So that way I've got enough monies.
I suppose it'll do.
To at least buy something. Okay. Cause, not all that far up ahead, there's gonna be a guy who can sell me some more, like, attacks and shat. So I want to be able to buy one or two of those. Why is there so many boners? Oh my god!
Impossible.
Of course it's impossible. You know you can't carry more than 5 kind of any potion. Even if you have space enough to carry another kind of potion, you can't carry more than 5 of the same kind. That makes all the sense. Well, here we are at Serpent's Peak. I wonder if I'm gonna find any serpent holes. Oh, that's a hole on Serpent's Peak. Wow. I think this game, like this game series has a thing for snakes and bats. No, not bats, birds. What am I talking about? They're not called bats, they're called fucking birds, man. Oh, hello there. Giant Giratina things. You're looking lovely this evening. And that is a ship. Oh my god, Death. Oh my god! Hey, this looks familiar. I think we saw this just a few seconds ago. Like, a couple of minutes ago, maybe? Yeah. Damn. Death, are you sure your balls are quite large enough, sir? Would you not like to enlarge them some more? No? Okay. That's fine, you really don't need it. Physics, Iken has. Okay, so, oh. Wow, this, like, group of missions things is the Lord of Boners. Well, I guess we're gonna have to go and find the Lord of the Boners. Ruler of all things boner. Bonerific. Now, is there anything back? No. Okay. Whenever the game seems to have you on a set path, but it's possible to go backwards slightly, I like to check and see if there's anything there, because see right there. Now what did I get out of that? It looked good. It was glowing purple. And we all know that purple is the best color. Well. Yeah. It is purple after all. And that talisman sucks, sir. Okay. Damn. I wish I had giant Giratina things to fly me places. That'd be sweet. Just fly places on a giant Giratina. Oh boy. I can't take that side. Just making sure that there's not like a dead end or something. I never thought of that my first time around. And it wasn't an issue, but it could have been. Alright. I just gotta swing across there with the right timing! I died. Okay, let me try that again. With the right timing? Timing! Oh, I missed the Nostalgia Critic so hard. Oh my god. I hate when they make me jump in this game. Because there's only one jump! You can't double jump! And you can't float. You can't do the floaties. It's nerve-wracking as heck. Is what it is. Then there's another chest over there for me to grab. I saw that. As I swung over there. Oh, that chest gave me a lot of stuff. Some of which I can't even carry. How nice of it. Man, I have a lot of useless things. Or at least I did before I sold most of them. But still. Okay. I don't like the look of that. Huh. Interesting how they put that there. Okay, do I have to? No. Are you really gonna make me all the way over there? I can't even make that! What the balls do I do right there? I forget. I forget what the balls I do right there. Unless I can swing across on the- oh. Pfft. Wait. Can I, like... Yes, I can. That counts as a wooden post thing. Okay, I didn't realize this. And then up. 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 Open Darksiders style. That doesn't even work at all. That's too many syllables. I shouldn't have even tried. I should not have attempted that. I apologize. Ermagerd. Giant Giratina thing. It's so undulatey. And lovely looking. And so long and thick. My god. Now, there's really no way. There is no. Nuh-uh. No. No, sir. Okay, up. Again, with the up. Can I even? Oh, I can, okay. It didn't look like I could, did it? Or at least not to me. All right. I like how the camera angles will actually change to where they're helpful. Instead of just being like, nah, man, fuck you. We're not gonna show you where you're trying to go. What do you think, this is a good game? Well, you are mistaken, sir. Okay. This place is rather nasty looking. I like it. It's very atmospherical. But it's very nasty looking, and I would not want to go there myself. How many holes do I have to fall down before I get to where I'm going? Why would they have such a difficult place to get around? Why would they make it that hard to get into the place? Well, I guess I didn't exactly use the front entrance, but... Well, kind of. I kind of used the front entrance, because that's basically what that door is, and the only way to... is to... Yeah, so... Oh! Yes, grope that nibble. Yes, okay. Enough with that for now. Hello, person. How are you today?
Well, did the Chancellor send you?
Oh my god, legit British accent.
Horseman. I've beaten death once, and I can do it again.
Can you now?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. You still reek of hope.
Oh, well.
You couldn't have met the Chancellor.
Well, then... Who the fuck is...
Chancellor doesn't sound like much.
For ages, his tongue has dripped venom into the dead king's ears. He all but sits upon the eternal throne, demanding service.
Of what kind of service do you speak, sir?
Who are you? I am the Master of Blades. In all that remains of the warrior once called Draven, from the Kingdom of Man.
Really?
I should have passed through the Well of Souls long ago. But I won my freedom in the arena, only to fall beneath the dead king's whip.
You seem to have a sword stuck in your shoulder, sir. Would you like to have anything done about this? It does look like it would be difficult for you to reach, but I think I could... No? Okay, well. I think I'll just buy something. Huh. Well... I think I'll get Painbringer.
Impressive.
I don't like to-
You would have done well in my army.
Oh. That looks cool. I don't like to use the really, like, complicated ones to move. Enhances axe charge moves by allowing quote-unquote sweet spot release timing. Wow, they did that on purpose. Well, I guess I have an axe, so I might as well. Hammer, mace, glaive, rising upper claw training, buckler training, gauntlet. Gauntlet! Okay, cool.
This was not expected.
Alright, I think I've got enough things. I'm gonna try using them now. That's awesome. Wait, I don't think I did that right. I don't think I did that right either. There, I did that right. There. Okay. So that's pretty much most of my new things. Oh yes, that's awesome. Oh, and there's pot. Oh, as if this day couldn't get any better. I love pot. I wonder where I'm supposed to go. I don't really care, there's pot. So. Maybe up here. The Lord of Boners, that's awesome.
No one disturbs the Lord of Bones without say of his Chancellor.
Okay. Oh.
A rider? In the kingdom of the dead? No, no, this will never do.
It won't, won't it? Well.
I must speak with the Lord of Bones.
Oh, that is not possible. My lord attends his realm. A burden beyond even your ken, horseman.
Really?
And what is your use as a doorstop?
Basically.
There is one way to draw him from his slumber. The gilded
Well, wait,
ring.
What? He's... You said here that he's like a really busy dude just a second ago, and now you're saying that he's asleep?
From the grave. A boon that includes...
Sense this makes all of it. Every last bit of sense,
defeat
none left for everybody else.
Champion, and return here with its skull. His Majesty will grant you an audience.
Will he now?
And where is this arena?
Ermagerd lighting suddenly.
Fret not, horseman. We have already arrived.
Oh, well, how convenient.
Let me speak to the Lord of Bones. And I will spare your champion. And perhaps you as well, Chancellor.
Ooh.
You cannot slay that which is already dead. But you're welcome to try.
Huh.
In the arena.
Forget what I said about sparing you, doorkeeper.
I love death.
Tell me about the King of the Dead.
His reign is eternal. His word is law. And his time is invaluable. I ensure that he need only speak with those who are worthy.
Then you must rarely see him, Chancellor.
Oh. Burn!
What does Echidna have to do with your kingdom? Last I heard, she had one of her own.
Yeah, really.
The Shadow Realm, Isilik, yes. Where the Sisters Sightless spin their web. Many of my lord's foes escaped there when his rule was still young. We hunted them down. Echidna herself barely escaped. Perhaps she took shelter here, and yet weaves her evil.
Hmm.
Your king is not the first to rule here, is he, Chancellor?
There was another, a creature called Argul. Too mad to be kept upon the throne.
Really?
I helped my lord be rid of him, and even destroyed a few of his servants. Tisk, tisk. What will my lord do without me?
Get a doorstop!
You take care in the arena, horseman.
Okay, let me just,
Should anything happen to you, I'm not sure if I could live with myself.
Oh, well, you're so sweet, Chancellor. Alright, let me just spend my skill point. And then I'll be done and out of you guys' hair. I'll spend it on that. That's useful. Alright.
Yes?
No. No.
What is it now?
Nothing. Dude, I'm about to... Dude, screw off, okay. And until then, goodbye, sir.